This is David. This is the first text he got from Sarah. This is Sarah. This is the first documented kiss, and the second, and the third. This is an ice cream. This is the beach that was much further away from the hotel than expected. This is good times. This is difficult. This is hope. This is David's phone. This is the subscription that lets you keep your phone and your memories. This is Netcom.